been disappointing, really, for us. We've been close, but not quite good enough. So we're hoping to rectify that in this tournament. I think T20, it's about fun and freedom and really taking some risks and really entertaining the crowd. I think that we need to try and get bigger crowds in. And if our style of cricket can help with that, then we'll try and do something. Definitely. No, as you said, I mean, one of the slogans is getting your name in lights. So I think there's a lot of really good players that we have that really want to do that. Well, I'm going to be a bit biased.
Well,
Yanaman.
No, I'm sure in the Cobras.
Yeah, Yanaman. Yeah, I'm being very biased. So Yanaman is obviously one of them. And he's a fantastic talent. You've got Kyle Verena, you've got Jason Smith. So many young guys that can really play on an international level, and we're excited to see them express themselves. It's massive. I think our talent's on par with any country around the world, and we need to get more of our players involved in the different leagues as well. So I think this is a great platform for them to do that.